Four people are facing charges after police say they made off with over $200 in snacks from a vending machine in the town of Fenton. Police say they arrested Saifa Kwani Vixe, Jesse Roberts, Jeremy Moyer, and Cody Mueller in connection with damaging a machine and stealing $235 worth of snacks. Police say security cameras helped them nab the thieves. They will appear in the town of Fenton court.